Do not reduce your prayers to what you're going through. Ultimately, when we pray, we always pray from our depravity. And in praying from our depravity, we also project a God who is as depraved as our depravity. So when you are praying for a job, for example, you pray to a God who only creates jobs and you reduce him to a job creator. You view God through the prism of your of what you lack and what you don't have. And it deprives you of seeing him as he is in spite of what you're going through. Not realizing that the ability to pray as an unemployed individual is a sign that you worship a God who does not need any raw materials to sustain you. Your desperation that attends your prayers is an indication of your likelihood to abandon God once you receive what you've been praying for. So the more desperate you are for it, the more likely you are to run away with it when you receive it. If you can't sleep without praying about it, then you will also not sleep when you have it.